Imagine getting the call saying, he's gone.
How much is biomass worth on Rocket League?
Thank you. Can't score. Yes, perfect. No, I'm not gonna shoot that directly because I don't want to miss the open net. We got it though. Take this. Now I'm zero and he knows it. And I missed the 12 pad. Code red. Actually, code red. We saved it though. That's good. It's going down for us. I'm gonna shoot it right away. We got it. This guy is so good though. Like, seriously. He's going for really risky shots today. Why are you. Thank you. in the USA? Are you visiting Thomas? He's on to me, man. He's on to us. I almost got Breezy Flicks. Get that one in. Please tell me I didn't miss. Alright, here's our cover story. We're not visiting Sunmiss. We're at Flume's house right now. Got a 50.
Hold up.
He's actually smart, dude. Good thing I didn't jump into that one. He's gonna have a banger. I don't think he has an angle. Or he does, he does. We're good, we're good. He's going for super fancy stuff. Please don't save it, sir. Thank you, thank you. Nice. I feel like if this guy was trying his hardest, like he's playing really, really try hard, it'd probably be a lot closer. But the only reason I'm scoring goals is because he's going for risky stuff that I can save, and I get him on the counterattack. Good shot. Not much I can do there. I'm just gonna wait. I'm waiting. He has 26 seconds to score 3 goals. All we have to do is wait for him to come to us. Alright, GG. We officially won Mercy's tournament. That was a lot of fun. This guy was quite good. said, but he went for pretty risky stuff. Alright, the spinning trophy, that means absolutely nothing's got me pretty high for the win. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you click the video you see on the end screen now, you can check out Mertzi's video and find out how he did using my car and camera settings against my subscribers.
Also, by the time this video goes up, we will have hit 6.
Today I thought I'd make a different video, as you can tell from the title already. While I talk about all of this though, I'll show all the people who desperately wanted to know what my camera settings are, and who were too lazy to check out the descriptions down below. I call this the slideshow of fame. Let's begin. The most common questions I get on this channel are about my camera settings, my key bindings, and my car setup. So instead of trying to milk a situation and make 3 separate videos, I'm going to be showing all three of these in this video, as I'm a merciful God. First, let's talk about my camera settings. As you can probably tell from my videos, I like to dribble more than I like to go for aerials. Because of that, I prefer a setting that's closer to my car. My old camera was the exact opposite. It was all the way back with 330 distance, but that was because at that time, I would have been considered a freestyler. But enough about that. The first thing you should do, if you're new to this game, is to disable camera shake.
Thank you.
Okay.